So we've just got off the bus from KL, and that was a very pleasant journey. Very comfortable. It wasn't the most exciting journey in the world, but yeah, it was nice, it was pleasant, and it was good service, so it was good that way, and it wasn't very expensive.
So we're heading to the domestic bus terminal.
Domestic bus terminal, we need to go to gate 17, catch bus number 17 to Dutch Square. And from Dutch Square we walk 600 metres to our hotel, which is called...
Don't know.
Can't remember, but we'll find out when we get there. Okay, speak to you later. We've made it to gate 17, but there's no bus, and we're not actually quite sure if this is what we're supposed to be doing. I guess we're going to find out. It did say 17, so we'll be hanging around 17. So, the bus 17 has finally arrived, and we had a lovely time talking to the boo and hearing somebody who was busy talking to themselves quite loudly and aggressively. And it's only we waited half an hour for the bus, which isn't too bad, I suppose.
And we're on bus number 17,
and it cost us
Dutch Square,
and it cost us 3 ringgit.
For both of us.
This is the bus. I'm not sure how long this journey's going to be. I don't think it's going to take too long. So, just leaving the bus station. So look for the numbers on the outside. Not the inside, that's confusing.